Josh, what did I tell you about doing Hoax to Fight Terrorism?
Well, you told me it freaks people out, they don't want you to do that, you're a mental patient. Yeah, that was it. Yeah. And you did it anyway.
Dude, I can't help it. I'm just all about the love, you know?
If you want to spread love, then why don't you just, like, start a petition or something like that?
This stuff doesn't work.
It does work. But for now, let's go play with the cards.
Dude, that's a great idea. Let's go do that. All right.
Hey guys, you're in that cart, and that's not safe. You gotta stop doing that, and you gotta get out of the cart. Come on. Thank you.
Dude, Josh, I've heard of this guy. This is Daryl. He's like a hero.
Oh yeah, didn't you like save that baby or something?
No guys, it was nothing. Right place, right time.
Whoa. Well, I was always wondering something. How do you do that voice trick? That's so cool.
Yeah, dude. Teach us.
Really, guys, it's not that hard. You just don't move your mouth, and you wave your arms around a lot, and you make lots of gestures, and then later we go back and we record the voice over it with microphones and whatnot. It's called overdubs.
Okay, so like this?
Wow. I'm doing it.
Yeah, that's right.
Man, I can't even believe that we haven't done this earlier.
This is so much fun. We should do this more often.
Yeah, good job, guys. Nice job. Well, now you guys can do that. I gotta go back to work, so see ya.
Oh, wait, Daryl.
Hey.
Hey, before you go back to work, I mean, we got this little tradition that we do. Just wondering if you'd like to do it with us.
Yeah. We'd be honored.
Well, yeah. Yeah, I guess I could do that. Yeah.